हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.3 चैप्टर 3 अंडरस्टैंडिंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 सेज टू एडजेसेंट एंगल्स ऑफ अ पैरेललोग्राम हैव इक्वल मेजर्स, फाइंड द मेजर ऑफ ईच ऑफ द एंगल्स ऑफ द पैरेललोग्राम। दे हैव गिवन वन हिंट दैट टू एडजेसेंट एंगल्स, वेदर इट इज पी और एस, P or Q, Q or R, or R of R or S, two of them are of equal measures. So I have supposed that let the P and Q, the adjacent angle P and Q, be of equal measure, and that measure is of X degree. So I have written like this: let the given parallelogram be P, Q, R, S, in which adjacent angles P is equal to Q is equal to X. Let us say that. Therefore, I can write angle P plus angle Q is equal to 180 degree. Why? Because sum of adjacent angles of a parallelogram is supplementary. And what is the angle? X plus X is equal to 180 degree. Therefore, 2X is equal to 180 degree, and we have to find X, so we will keep X as it is and take the 2 in division. So we will get 90 degree, because 2 90 is 180 degree, X is equal to 180 degree. So we have got, therefore, angle P is equal to angle Q is equal to 90 degree. We have got two angles. Also, angle P is equal to angle R, and angle Q is equal to angle S. Why? Because opposite angles of a parallelogram are equal. So can I say, therefore, angle R is equal to 90 degree and angle S is equal to 90 degree? We have to give reason, because angle P is equal to 90 degree and angle Q is equal to 90 degree. So we have got all the measures, P, Q, R, S, all are of 90 degree each. And we have find all the measures of angles of the parallelogram. Hope you have understood this question. If not, please go through it once more, so that you can understand it properly. We will meet with question number 7 in new lecture. Till then, take care of yourself. Stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.